and he picked up a stick and whacked me. I was bleeding a little bit. And the kids ran back to the bar, and a whole bunch of people, I mean, people have guns there. A whole bunch of people grabbed their guns, and they just went chasing, but the guy gave me the lead. That was the bar.
One of the kids he met on the block was over in the mirror, but everyone called him Pancho. James ended up being a mentor to Pancho, who eventually left the neighborhood and now lives in what he calls a nicer part of the Bronx.
Radio from Florida to the place. Wherever you are in the world, you can be